Yep.
Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro later on, I'm Mike Emery. Glad you've joined us for an exciting evening ahead. Tonight, we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. The Cougars get possession, and we are underway. Passing one off now to Orr. That puck is loose on a good defensive play. Pushing it on up the wing. And we're at goal. He'll pay for that. The Royals control from the faceoff. Puck is thrown to Chow. Gets in, looks over his options here. Pitched right ahead through center. That's a good solid poke check. Victoria's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Skill play by Orr.
Nice pass.
Victoria's in their own end and in possession. Two sticks together, they cancel. Moving it to Chow. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it landed.
All right, I'm going to try for two.
Just a little over 4 minutes have been skated here in the first period. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros.
Oh, I didn't mean to call for that.
Moved along and in. Let's it go. Off the post. Snapped it off. Taken over again. Attack zone possession here. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. The Cougars move toward the neutral zone. Trying to go to Arruda. Enormous hit.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
That's a free puck thanks to the play by Crosby. Around through the corner. To Apostolopoulos. Good job with the stick. The Royals have possession in their own end. Snapping a pass to Kane. Jabbed away by Kennedy. Great job on a cut pass. And now it's directed to Apostolopoulos. Good place to shoot.
Shot.
Outstanding save made off a terrific chance.
All right, if he's backhand, I'm going to tie him up.
Possession established. Good reach there. Terrific interception. Victoria's in control of the puck up the wing.
Oh, shit, yellow.
Good stick there, so no complete pass.
You
good
go.
Jab with the stick there. Man, oh man, what a hit.
He didn't leave much in the bag as he went right through him, crushes him into the...
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Slid to Kennedy.
Sorry, too.
Loose now picked up. The Cougars start the rush up ice. Shoots. Outstanding save.
Shit.
Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
All right.
You
got to find
a way to put it in the net.
Big face-off win.
Oh, sorry, bro. Just wanted to cover your D for you.
Sashay's by. Let's go, Rich.
Take another one of those.
The whistle and arrest.
All right, I'm going to go to yellow.
The Cougars win it. Banked right ahead. Right on through. Oh, stick save.
You know, it's like I play a lot of outdoor hockey. Maybe that's why I'm just going through the pipe.
This one to Orr.
Ah, it's the playmaker, actually, I would think.
Chip to Kennedy.
Perfect. Oh my god.
Strong play in the neutral zone. Puck is grabbed by Kane.
Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Kennedy's wrister was perfect.
All right, it might be a little bit left. I'm trying to put it on your stick.
No dice.
The Royals win it. Good job with the poke check.
There you go, good D.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. And in flight over the line. He is shut right off.
Fergus finishes that check.
No way.
Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my. Victoria's ahead by one goal here in the
first
period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Good standing poke check. The Royals have possession through the neutral zone. Shoots, got in front of another one.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Fans, tonight our world famous Flampies dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
That's bullshit.
First face off of period two. Pitching it to Apostolopoulos. Solid neutralized poke check. Swung at and chipped away. And the loose puck regathered by Kane. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. He knifed it away.
Work.
And he picks it up.
There you go.
Pass attempt to Orr. He's in on an onside play. Terrific save with a pad. Oh, what a play. Propelled to Apostolopoulos.
That's my bad. I saw you coming in, so I just instinctively backed up. It's a bad habit.
Smart recovery by Arruda. The Cougars looking to head Ben up the wing. Puck three, roadblock by Orr. No chance on that. He was bumped off balance. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Passing one off now to Apostolopoulos. Nice work by Kane. He scores! The Royals have now built a lead of two. Perhaps they can build on it even more before the end of the second period. Prince George has got that one. Now what? Puck is thrown to Kennedy. And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Time of the goal. 5 minutes, 47 seconds.
Moving it to Arruda. Picks it up back there.
Here you go. No.
One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Arruda is going to the box, and the call is tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty. 7 minutes.
Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Looking to Apostolopoulos. The Royals look to make a difference up the wing. Oh, wonderful play. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Trying to go to Chow.
D.
Moving it now in their own end. That's gotten the way there. Victoria's carrying on up the wing. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
The Cougars starting back in their own end. Fergus comes up with it. Can he clear it?
Good kill.
That's a good job taking the pressure off. Prince George is back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty.
Well, that was the power play that you could show to the players tomorrow and say this, that power play was brutal.
Got your D.
Snapping a pass to Orr. And now it's directed to Apostolopoulos. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Chow. Oh, did he ever?
never get mashed. You want to be into a game, hit or be hit. That shot glanced off the post. Gathered up again by Orr. And the puck now possessed by Arruda.
Oh, nice feed. And my guy gets locked in the animation. That was coming down low. God, I hate this game.
Great save.
Directing that one to Arruda.
Just wide. A shot. Save. Broke it up well with the poke check. Pitching this one to Apostolopoulos. Good work with the stick.
There you go.
Into the attacking end.
Knocks it away with the stick. Shoots. And he missed it. I know that shot just missed it. Sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. And they've got it again. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Guys, looking like a really more like a hockey
game. Every time he's been on the ice, he's found a way to finish his check. He puts the opposition on their heels.
Most of us haven't really played much together, so they'll come together. One for Teal.
Won the faceoff. Moves it to the corner. He shut him right down. Look at this chance. He scores. Three straight goals. Victoria's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
Oh, yeah.
On that pass. Good chance here. One timer.
Then miss feed.
Covered, whistle blown. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Oh, good play. 5 seconds. We got time for one more here. I gotta win this fucking draw. Alright, I'm coming for yellow.
Beat him on that one.
Oh, nice try.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The second period, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Hey fans, we'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance tonight.
How's that?
All right, yep.
Defense back.
Right. Okay. That can beat the up, of course.
Gains the blue line. And a save. On to Kennedy.
So good.
Good strong work. Icing is canceled. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off.
Outstanding save.
No way.
Magic even to get there and get the
get
shot.
Get rid of the puck. Good breakup.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Pitching it to Arruda. Into the end of attack. A good stick there, so no complete pass. The Royals in their own end setting things up. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. This is through the neutral zone. Couldn't get through there. Possession gained by Kane. Forcing attention in deep. Good solid defensive play there. He's got it. Laid on to Arruda. Collected by Kane.
The Royals with possession up the wing. Strong play, good reach. Possession reestablished by Orr. Victoria's carrying it in their own zone. Reeders lugging it in his own end, headed northward. And the puck taken hold of by Crosby. Pass attempt to Chow. Scooped up by Crosby. Passing one off now to Apostolopoulos. Skating with it now along the boards. Shot back to the other end, and that means icing.
For two.
They win the draw. Wristed one. Gathered up again by Orr. Puck collected. Great save in close.
Terrific. I should have waited. I probably could have given that to Green.
You gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Karam pass to Kane. Good intercept. Nicely into the zone. Scooped up by Orr. Toward the net.
Nice goal.
Another step in the road. Down by two. Prince George's goal gets them to within two. And we are in the third period. And there's still time for them to strike back. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Great stick there. Knocked right off the stick.
There you go.
Let's it go. Great defense. The Cougars continue on in their own end. And that play is offside. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Harris has flashed the leather both with his gloves and his pads. He's been exceptional throughout tonight's contest. Can't ask for much more than what we're seeing right here.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him. Good, solid play. Defense there.
Please try.
Referee.
Alright, I'm gonna time up.
The Royals suffer a tripping call. The Cougars get a critical power play opportunity, and it's their very first one in the game.
Score! Good goal.
They're back to within one.
Read and react, man. That's what it's all about.
The Cougars are now back to within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third. Solid win at center ice. Now what? The puck is thrown to Crosby. Moving it to Kane. Looking to Apostolopoulos. Shutout positioning by Kane. Trying to go to Orr. Onside. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Pass cut. Nice job there. Might develop. Snapping a pass to Apostolopoulos.
D.
Gathered up by Kane. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Now it's directed to Kennedy.
Okay.
Victoria's on the move in the defensive zone. And the linesman were
all right, 1 minute.
Very carefully. That is an offside. Regulation, and some of the fans are standing here. Good defensive play high in center ice.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Not the way it was designed to be. Everybody has to get back to get onside. And it's a good pickup. And sent down.
No.
A huge goal, and his team is up by two. Neutralized faceoff win. And he's hammered.
After he picks himself up, he's got to go get his helmet. He's spinning on the ice like a top.
The breakaway. Clear the ice for a penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity.
Score!
Nabokov so far out of position, he might not get this after it comes out of the net.
Got the draw of the game.
Scored by number 7. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 39 seconds.
Oh, and he is drilled.
This just continues what he's done throughout the previous part of the game. He's been on the body from the very beginning. Now he's trying to spark his team as they need to come back to get themselves into the game.
On this try, boys.
The game is over.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
We just finished. There we go. Beat 5-2.